Croatia has the ball at the right baseline. At the top is Augustine. It's going in, folks. Augustine fires the three. Augustine shots out there. He dribbles for the goal. Samuel has it in the paint. Gives it back up to Augustine. He fires the three. It's good. Augustine on a breakaway layup. Goes to the right side. Goes up with it. It's good. To Tyler Day. Fires up the three. It's on the mark. And Simmons goes with lanes, floating, block shot by Herring in the lane, off the pass to Thompson. He's out-rebounding Hardin-Simmons right now, 11-5. Here's a three put up by Thompson, back to Felicia. Felicia throws up the three. Oh my gosh, it's good. He made one back. Felicia kicks the corner of Mitchell. Mitchell drives baseline, back to Felicia, tries another three. This time it's good. They're almost taken away. Augustine has it by himself, passes to Felicia. Felicia to the left baseline, drives. Being a little layup, good by Justin Philly. Here he comes, here's the free throw line. Makes a double move, passes back to the top to Felicia. Felicia, dribbling the ball down low. To the top of the key, driving left side, still dribbling the ball. And Marcus Haynes with a little bit, puts it in, it's good! Augustine bounce pass down low. Here's Andre Gray, easy bucket. All right, Simmons can get down the floor. They got a two-on-four pass break, and a shot is blocked by Chad Harris. And Mitchell by himself, top of the key, dribbles to the left. Goes down the baseline, drives, makes the layup. Cowboys, the Cowboys in the lane. No jumping, no good. Samuel pulled down the big board for ETBU. And what a game we got going, Jason.
The Tigers starting tough defensively, making Hardin-Simmons earning every bit of it.
Junior Mitchell with the bucket. Down the slips, Thompson has it. Kicks to the right side to Mitchell. Three, somebody's got to shoot it. Samuel shouts. It's good! It's a shot. Ball taken away underneath by Junior Mitchell. Nice play by Felicia. Nice play by Junior Mitchell. Felicia has the ball. Bounce pass down low to Jamil. Jamil in the paint. Makes a move. Off the glass. High. Good. Out. To the half court circle. He's dribbled to the top of the key. Stops his dribble. Passes to the right corner. In the hands of Hopper. Hopper passes out front. Almost taken away by Mitchell. But recovered by O'Neal. O'Neal's shot is blocked by Jamil Samuel. But on the block, the three is put up. It's no good. Rebound to the... Jones drives in the lane, no good. Rebound got on Felicia. Felicia pulls it down. Out of the pass to right to Mitchell. Mitchell at the right side of the floor. Slows things down. Samuels underneath to left baseline. Pulls up with a nice jumper. It's good. Jamil's Tigers win. 88-83. The Tigers take sole possession of first place in the American Southwest Conference. And they're throwing confetti up in the student section.
Yeah, looking like they're having a little fun. And it sets up very well for a very good American Southwest Conference tournament. Just two times these teams have played, they've been very close both times. You hope to see this the kind of matchup you want to see in the American Southwest Conference championship game, and you hope it's here in Ornelas Gymnasium.
Tigers now take sole possession of the American Southwest Conference with an ASC record of 11-4. Cowboys now fall to 12-5 in ASC play, and they're in second place now. What a win.